According to the CDC, COVID-19 cases are rising in 32 states and hospitalizations are rising in 36. Iowa ranks 8th in the nation for new cases per 100,000 in the population, according to recent data. The 7-day average fatality rate is also up about 47%, according to the Iowa Department of Public Health. Nebraska and South Dakota also rank in the top 10 infectious states.